Big at bat for Gregorius, who is 0 for 3 tonight. Swing and a miss. And Torres goes to second. Same pitch. A 1-2. Skips rope to get out of the way. 2-2. Fouled it off again. And the 2-2. Another foul ball as Gregorius and Reed continue to battle. And that one is looped into left field. That is going to Duncan for a base hit. Here comes Torres to tie the game. It's a two-run single and a big at bat for Didi Gregorius as the Yankees have tied the game at 5.